Hi guys, welcome to my channel for solving this nice Math Olympiad algebra equation. Square root k cube equals to square root 3 cube. So now let's start our solution for solving this nice equation. First of all, we write our equation as k cube equals to square root of 3 cube. Now we have to take square on both sides of equation, such as to cancel this square root, and now this square cancels with this square root and similarly this one. Now our equation would become k cube equals to 3 cube. When we rearrange this equation, it would become k cube minus 3 cube equals to 0. Now we can say that this is our a and this is our b. So we could write it as the cubic formula a cube minus b cube equals to a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square. Now we have to put all these values of a and b in this formula, such as k minus 3 into k square plus k into 3 plus 3 square equals to 0. Similarly, k minus 3 k square plus 3 k plus 9 equals to 0. Now we can see that here are two values for k, that are k minus 3 equals to 0 and k square plus 3 k plus 9 equals to 0. First value for the k we got is k equals to 3. When we take this negative 3 to the right side, it would become positive 3. For this, when we have to find the value of k, we have to apply here the quadratic formula k equals to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. And now here our a equals to 1, b equals to 3, c equals to 9. Now when we put all these values in quadratic formula, it would become minus 3 plus minus square root 3 square minus 4 into 1 into 9over 2 into 1. When we solve this, it would become minus 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 4 into 9 over 2. Now we can see that here is 9 is a common in our square root, so we could write our equation as 9 common 1 minus 4 over 2, and square root of 9 is 3, so we could write it as plus minus 3 into minus 3 over 2. And as we now dare to minus, we could write it a iota. So we can write our equation as minus 3 by 2 plus minus 3 into square root 3 negative as a iota over 2. And this is one value for the k, and another value for k we found is k equals to 3. And this is our second value for the k. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more exciting videos.